Here's the 412 with lights on. Also has rear position lights. You probably can't see. Here's when the beacon then comes on. And then, of course, my synchronized strobes here during spool up.